好，Hello，大家好，系啦，咁啊，欢迎大家今日嚟到咧，就系Cynics 嘅都系 Tech Tuesday 啦，咁都系 focus on VMware 嘅产品嘅，系啦，咁今日会同大家介绍嘅咧就系Carbon Black 嘅 On Premises 嘅 solution 啦，系啦，咁就包括有App Control 啦，同埋 EDR 嘅，系啦，咁其实之前咧，其实我哋都介绍过其他嘅 Carbon Black 嘅产品啦，包括系可能系 Carbon Black 嘅 Cloud Endpoint 啦，Carbon Black 嘅Workload 啦，都系 Cloud 嘅，系啦，咁嗰啲咧其实都系基本上都系啲 Cloud 嘅service 啦，系啦，基本上就系话你要一個 Carbon Black Endpoint 其實就我哋個 server 啦已經喺個 cloud 嘅上面噶啦，基本上我哋你只需要裝翻啲 agent 咁 connect 翻個 cloud 咧，咁亦已經可以用得到啊嚇。咁咧其實但係咧有啲客户咧，咁就係可能佢就唔會話接受啦，或者係唔想用 cloud 嘅產品嘅，係啦，即係唔想個server 擺 cloud 上面啦，中意自己 own 翻啦咁樣。咁其實咧 Carbon Black 咧都有一啲on premises 嘅產品啦，咁亦都係有唔少嘅客户去使用嘅，係啦。咁咧就係叫做 App Control 啦，同埋個 EDR 嘅。咁今日會介紹下。咁其實大家都知道啦，近期咧嗰啲ransomware 就好猖獗啦，好多其實睇翻新聞咧，其實你近呢幾個月至半年咧，其實都有啲好大型嘅一啲黑客攻擊啦，咁主要都係 ransomware 嘅 attack 嘅，係啦，咁其實都係非常之嚴重嘅，好似譬如 SolarWinds 啊，甚至有一單係講緊 attack 一個油嘅，即係美國嘅一個油公司啦，令到即係全部嗰啲 pipe 嗰啲都 down 曬啦咁樣。係啦，咁都係啲 ransomware 嘅 attack 啦。咁其實近排都我哋都發現，其實越嚟越多客户開始着重IT 嘅 security 啦，係啦咁樣。係，咁其實 VMware Carbon Black 咧，就會係VMware 嘅 portfolio 裏邊啦，其實主要就係負責嘅 security 方面嘅其中一個即係係啦，即係收購 Carbon Black 翻嚟啦，係啦。咁我哋之前咧，其實咧，我哋一般咧，好多時咧都會講係左手邊嚇。係啦，左手邊呢個Carbon Black Cloud 嘅產品線啦，係啦，咁其實會有 Carbon Black Cloud Endpoint 啦，同埋 Carbon Black Cloud 嘅Workload 嘅嚇，Workload 就係 for 啲 data centre 入邊嘅 Workload 啦，啲 server 等等嚇。咁其實咧，佢都係會做到一般嘅 NGAV 啊、EDR 啊、一啲all 啲 remediation 嘅等等啦，即係可能 check 翻一啲而家。嘅 endpoint 嘅情況啦，即係 on security 嘅一啲 compliance 嘅 status 等等啦嚇，咁呢啲都係 Carbon Black Cloud 會做到嘅嘢啦嚇。咁今日咧要介紹嘅咧就係一個on premises 嘅 solution 嘅，係啦。咁其實之前就一直都有嘅，係啦。咁on premises 嘅咧，咁會有Carbon Black Cloud Carbon Black 嘅 EDR 啦嚇。咁呢個 Carbon Black 嘅 EDR 咧，其實就同 cloud 嗰個做嘅係一模一樣嘅嚇。咁呢個就係on premises 嘅 EDR solution。咁另一個特別少少嘅，咁就係一個叫做 App Control 嘅產品。咁咧，顧名思義咧，其實呢個 product 咧，其實佢主要咧就會係做翻啲 application control 嘅，係啦。咁其實你可能會問啦，咁其實 on premises 呢個 App Control 加埋 EDR，其實佢係可以即係有啲咩 use cases 咧？咁其實都係都可以 fulfill 翻咧。其實我哋嗰個三個步驟嘅。即係一個security 嘅 life cycle 啦，即係首先會做翻個 identify 個 risk 啦。其實我哋 Carbon Black App Control 咧，加埋 EDR 啦咁App Control 咧，其實你裝咗個 agent 之後咧，其實 App Control 咧佢個 server 咧，其實佢自動咧會幫你掃曬你成隻server 或者成個 endpoint 入邊嘅所有嘅 file 嘅，係啦。咁咧其實佢會有一個叫 Carbon Black 嘅 file reputation services。係啦，喺裏邊嘅，係啦，咁其實佢有一個 database 啦，咁其實佢會做翻啲 hashing 嚇，咁佢就會知道嗰啲 file 其實係有冇問題嚇，或者佢係咪病毒嚇，或者佢係咪一啲有問題嘅 file 嚇，或者一啲 trusted 嘅 file 我哋叫做係啦，咁樣咁佢會有個分數俾你哋嘅，咁即係1至10分咁啦，10分就係最安全咁樣啦，一陣間我會有個 demo section，其實你都會見得到嘅。係啦，咁邊一啲係一啲佢覺得係有問題嘅 file 啦，咁佢即刻可能 blacklist 咗啲 file 嘅，係啦，咁樣等等。咁呢個就係一啲我哋講緊file based 嘅啦，係啦。 咁如果係一啲講緊係fileless 嘅 attack 啦嚇，或者係一啲ransomware 等等咧，其實我哋就可以透過我哋嘅 EDR 嘅部分嚇，咁 EDR 咧就可以 cater 一啲做翻啲行為嘅分析啦，係啦，因為我哋做咗 EDR 之後咧，其實我哋就即係安裝咗 EDR 之後咧，咁其實我哋就會 cap 個 EDR server 就會 capture 晒嗰個 endpoint 嘅所有 activity 嘅。係啦，都會 capture 晒俾個 EDR，咁咧個 EDR 就可以即刻有啲分析啦嚇，prompt 翻啲 alert 啦，即係如果佢偵測到啲可疑行為啦等等嚇咁樣，咁呢個就係我哋 identify risk 可以做到嘅嘢啦，係啦，咁其實呢個都係一個 real time 嘅嚇，即係我哋個 app control server 啦，同埋個 EDR server 咧，其實就會係 real time 咁不停咁去 check 住所有嘅 endpoint 嘅，係啦。咁亦都係啦，因為我哋個App Control Server 咧，其實我哋掃晒我哋所有 endpoint 嘅 file 啦，咁其實就變咗我哋有一個 catalog 係你成個公司嘅所有嘅一啲 file 或者所有嘅 software 咧，其實我哋都有個 catalog 喺度嘅，係你可以好易咁去查得翻咁至於去到prevent 方面啦嚇，咁 prevent 方面咧，其實咧。App Control 嘅 server 咧，除咗佢會做一啲我哋叫 file 嘅 whitelisting 啦，或者 check 翻啲 file 嘅 reputation 之外咧，其實我哋會有啲 out of the box 嘅configuration 嘅啲 policy 咧，可以俾我哋 apply 翻去protect 我哋嘅 server 或者 endpoint 嘅嚇。咁例如咧，譬如佢有啲hardening 嘅 policy 啦，譬如可能係 for 翻 Windows 嘅佢 Windows hardening 嘅 policy。係啦，for 翻啲 application 嘅，可能係 for 翻啲 Microsoft 嘅 Office 或者 Teams 嘅一啲 hardening 嘅 policy 咯。咁其實好多都係呢啲係 out of the box 係跟你已經有嘅，我哋只需要將呢個 policy apply 翻到 endpoint 度咧，咁其實就可以幫到我哋即係 harden 個 OS 嘅啦，係啦，咁針對翻嗰啲 OS 嘅漏洞，係啦，或其實 Linux 都有嘅，係啦，咁另外譬如一啲 protect against 一啲譬如 PowerShell attack 啊，一啲 crypto mining 嘅 attack 啊。等等啦嚇，咁我哋都有啲 out of the box 嘅 policy 咧，其實你好簡單 apply 翻落去嗰個endpoint 度就已經可以做到咯嚇。咁另外就係話一啲我哋 end of life 咗嘅system 啦，我哋都可以做翻一啲protection 嘅，係啦，因為我哋譬如 app control server 咧，其實support 我 check 翻其實最舊咧，其實 Windows 嘅即係 Microsoft Windows server 去到2003啦，係最舊嘅話。係啦，譬如跟住就Linux 又可能去到 CentOS 或者 Red Hat 去到六都支援嘅，係啦。咁如果其實一啲舊啲嘅system 可能今天冇 support 噶啦，咁但係仲想要有一個protection 嘅話咧，咁可能就 App Control Server 都可以幫佢 protect 到。咁仲有一個步驟啦，咁就係話做翻個 detect response 啊，咁呢個就係話一般即係 EDR 嘅工作嚇，咁佢就係話係好似一個錄影機咁啦嚇，咁佢就會 capture 晒real time 所有我哋嘅一啲processes 嘅行為啦嚇，咁就會射翻去嗰個 EDR server 度嘅嚇，咁個 EDR server 咧佢會即刻做翻個分析嘅嚇，睇翻有冇一個問題到啦嚇。如果一旦不幸即係俾黑客入侵咗之後咧，咁其實我哋都可以透過呢個 EDR server 咧去做翻一個 threat hunting 嘅。係啦，咁我哋可以睇翻，其實因為我哋有個 attack 個 train 啦，係啦，可以睇翻其實day one 其實邊一隻 endpoint 開始俾人攻擊啦，佢個入侵路徑係點樣啦，咁從而去即刻做翻個 response 嘅，係啦，即係可能可以即刻 isolate 一隻機啊等等啦，咁呢都係 EDR server 會可以做到嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁其實咧，我哋呢個EDR 同 App Control 咧，其實我哋都可以 integrate 一啲坊間嘅SREM 嘅一啲software 啦，即係 Spring 啦等等啦，同埋一啲 sandbox 嘅 solution 咧，我哋都可以做啲 integration 嘅。咁咧我哋都有啲頭先講過啦，我哋有個 Octo 嘅 App Approval 嘅。咁就會係可能透過翻我哋 Carbon Black 嗰個file 嘅 reputation 嘅 score，可以去做翻個 Octo 嘅 App Approval 都可以嘅。咁呢個係就一啲我哋講緊今天啦，即係可能一啲 traditional 嘅 approach 啦，即係NTRS 或者 NGAB 嘅 approach 啦。咁我可能佢都係針對翻一啲現今知道嘅 malware 啦，去做翻一啲即係可能 signature base 啊，去做翻一啲防備啊，或者係 non-signature base 咁啦。 咁其實咧，往往咧啲新嘅攻擊咧，其實佢都會係好多時咧，一啲 ransomware 嘅 attack 咧，佢都係會針對翻一啲我哋叫 unpatched system 嘅，係啦，即係譬如今日我啱啱發現咗一個新嘅Windows 嘅漏洞啦，咁但係好多時咧，其實 Microsoft 未必會一日之內，即係今天會即刻出到個 patch 嘅，可能佢隔一兩日啦，最快都先出到 patch 嘅。係啦，咁往往啲黑客咧，佢就會透過呢啲timing 啦，佢即刻 scan 有邊啲 system 其實係未做得個 patch 或者根本個 patch 未出嘅，係啦，咁佢就會透過呢啲嘅漏洞咧去 explore 一啲系統啊，從而去入咗個系統入邊，係啊，咁所以一啲新嘅比較新嘅攻擊方法啦，係或者一啲漏洞咧，其實往往都係一啲 traditional antivirus 未必可以stop 到個 attack 嘅，係啦，或者根本係你冇個 visibility 嘅。係，因為你根本即係嗰個漏洞，可能今天啱啱今日先發現嘅，咁可能一啲就算 NGAV 都可能未必可以好快咁去 response 到呢樣嘢。咁但係我哋個Common Black 嘅App Control 嘅 solution 咧，其實我哋就會係比較一個喺一個lockdown 嘅 approach 咧，可以話係類似係啦。咁其實佢就會係一個一個 antivirus 咁樣係純粹透過個 signature base 去 check 翻，係啊，睇下有啲咩先去 block 你咁樣咯嚇。其實我哋最一個最 secure 嘅方法咯，app control 咧就可以話基本上係可以就 block 晒所有嘅file 嚇，或者 block 晒所有嘅 execution 係啊，係淨係我 allow 嘅先可以行嘅嚇，或者係一啲所有嘅一啲譬如 PowerShell 嘅一啲protection 啊做晒嚇，咁就係。就算咧，一旦就算你個黑客咧係真係透過漏洞，佢真係入咗你部機啦，即係佢 remove 到你部機啦，咁但係佢從而咧，佢會下一步可能佢會再想去 escalate 一啲佢嘅permission 啦或者佢可以改你嘅，譬如改你嘅 registry 嘅 setting 啊等等啦咁我哋都可以透 app control server 咧去防護到呢啲攻擊嘅，咁啊，加埋一個即係我哋嘅 EDR 嘅 solution 啦咁佢就我哋可以做埋一個response 同埋 remediation 咯，係啦，即係一旦病人攻擊咗之後咁我哋可以即刻做翻個 response 同埋睇翻嗰個 attack 喺邊度嚟嘅，咁樣咯。咁我哋其實我哋呢度再講多少少啦，即係頭先我哋嗰個App Control 嗰邊嘅嘢啦。咁其實佢會做幾樣嘢嘅，佢會不停咁做嘅佢會一啲check 翻啲 file 啦，我哋叫 good rep 啦即係一啲我哋嘅 file reputation 係好好嘅，即係十分嘅 file 佢會自動可能 whitelist 咗啦，係啦。咁其實一啲唔好嘅 file 啦一啲嗰啲 score 好低嘅 file 啦，即係有機會係病毒嘅 file 啦，係啦，或者危險嘅 file 咧，咁其實佢都會可以即刻block 咗佢啦，甚至係直接可以 delete 咗佢嘅，咁另外咧，就係下面就係嗰個行為分析啦，透過 EDR 咁就去做個行為分析，咁呢個就針對一啲 fileless 嘅 attack 嘅，係啦，咁樣做嘅，係啦，咁都係睇翻一啲 application 嘅 behavior，係啦，咁佢個 behavior 係咪即係有冇問題啦？如果有問題就真係都出 alert 甚至係會 block 咗佢啦，咁樣咯。咁或者一啲特別嘅 application 啦，需要我哋即係 user 去 interfere 嘅，係啦，即係佢可能覺得有問題會出 alert 啦，咁我哋可以 manually 我哋可以 approve 啦，或者去一啲deny 一啲 application 嘅等等咁呢個就成個即係 cycle 啦，佢不停 keep 住去做呢樣嘢。咁其實我哋會即係我哋一步係我哋喺一個 defence 嘅 approach 啦咁啊頭先都講過啦，即係一啲file 嘅 attack 啦，包括啲 malware 啦、啲木馬啦等等啦咁我哋可以即係做到個防備啦咁另外包括一啲COD 嘅 attack 啦一啲 PowerShell 嘅 attack 啦我哋都可以做到嘅咁另外我哋最後有個 EDR 咁佢做翻個continuous 嘅 recording 嘅。系啦，咁就記錄晒我哋所有 endpoint 嘅行為咁樣咯，咁就會有一個full visibility 咁可能咧，你會有個疑問啦，即係話我哋 Carbon Black On Prem 呢個 solution 其實即係App Control 加埋 EDR 咁其實佢又會同我哋即係 NGAV 有咩分別咧因為 Carbon Black 即係Endpoint 其實都係一個 NGAV 產品啦，係咁其實咧大部分啦，即係如果你講 Prevent Malware 呢邊咧，其實都係大家都係做到嘅，係啦。咁但係咧，我哋會有少部分嘅function 咧，其實就要 on premise 嘅 app control 先做到嘅嚇。咁包括咧一個我哋個 lockdown 嘅 approach 啦，係啦，lockdown 嘅意思即係話基本上我就會block 晒成個 server 嘅所有嘅file 嘅 execution 嘅，係啦。咁淨係我 allow 即係我 manually allow 嘅 software 先可以 run 嘅嚇。咁呢個係一個 lockdown 嘅 approach 啦，係啦。咁就會係 app control 先會做到嘅嘢啦。咁 Entra 就就做唔到嘅，係啦，因為佢本身其實就唔係做呢樣嘢啦，可以話就咁另一個叫 file integrity control 啦，係啦，咁呢個意思咧就係話我可以咧set policy 咧係唔俾你去更改某啲 file 嘅，係啦，即係你可以你可以 read 啦，係啦，但係咧你唔可以 write 啦，簡單啲講嚇，即係你唔可以更改嗰個 file 嘅內容啦嚇，咁呢啲都係一啲policy 嘅 file integrity control 可以做到嘅嘢啦，喺 App Control 入邊。咁另外就話我哋有個頭先講過咧，有個 software 同埋 application inventory 啦，可以做到出嚟嘅，係啦，因為我哋 by default 咧，其實我哋 app control server 咧，其實佢就會掃晒你所有 endpoint 嘅所有 file 噶啦，係啦，咁佢做嘅 hashing 咁就會儲咗喺嗰個app control server kind of 有個 database 啦，有個 inventory 啦，就睇得到晒你公司入邊所有嘅 file 啦，有邊啲係 good 啦，有邊啲係malicious 啊、unapproved 啊或者 dangerous 啦。咁就可以全部睇到晒啦。咁另外就會係一個最後咧有個叫software drift report 嘅，係啦。咁呢個都幾特別嘅，係啦。咁其實佢可以咧，你define 一個，你可以本身有一隻clean 嘅機啦，係一隻你平時可能用緊嘅 desktop image 啦。咁其實你可以 define 呢個就係一個golden image 或者 clean 嘅 image 啦。咁就咁之後咧，其實佢就可以 measure 翻一個叫我哋叫 software drift 一份 report 嘅，係啦，就話可以 measure 翻隨住時間你而家今天用緊呢個 image 咧，同埋你嗰、那個所謂 define 一個 clean 嘅 image 咧，中間嗰、那個deviation 係幾多嘅，或者有啲乜嘢 software 係即更改過啊咁樣佢會有咁嘅software drift report 都可以做到嘅，咁呢個都 app control 先做到嘅嘢。咁呢個就我哋嘅產品啦，係啊。咁一般其實 App Control 我哋見得到係一啲比較咩公司會用得比較多咧嚇。咁可能就係一啲financial 啦，我哋自己見到就可能啲 FSI 會比較用得多嘅嚇。因為 FSI 咧其實好多時咧佢要滿足一啲compliance 嘅係啦，一啲 compliance 嘅要求係啦。咁其實佢又可能真係會需要做到頭先我講個 lockdown 嗰個效果。係啦，即係基本上就 lockdown 咗就 critical 嘅 server 咁淨係一啲 allow 嘅processes allow 嘅 file 先可以 run 到啫呢啲等等嘅情況啦。咁你可能就一啲舊啲嘅OS 嘅 system 啦，咁但係佢又需要一個保護嘅，係啦，咁佢就可能就會係用一個呢個 app control 嘅方法，係啦，啲unpatch 或者 end of life 嘅 system 都可以。呢度我哋一般比較見得到即系 app control 嘅 use case。咁呢个就系 on premises 嘅 EDR 咯，系啦，EDR 头先都讲过啦，即系佢好似一个录影机咁啦，佢就不停咁会录，即系 keep record 住所有 endpoint 嘅一个行为啦，系啦，咁就系有需要嘅时候就，即系佢会当然佢会分析啲行为有冇问题啦，系啦，另一个就系话当俾人攻击嘅时候咧，佢可以做翻个 attack chain 嘅 visualization 啦。係啦，咁同埋即刻 response 可以有個 live response 嘅，係啦，咁就去翻啲 endpoint 度咯，係啦，去做翻一個 remediation 等等。咁呢個 EDR 就係一個 on-prem 版本，咁其實我哋 cloud 嗰個 endpoint 咧，其實都有 EDR 呢個 function，咁實一模一樣嘅，基本上背後而我哋亦都可以搭配翻我哋嘅 Complex 啦亦都可以搭配翻我哋嘅Workspace ONE 去做翻一個我哋嘅 Zero Trust 嘅 solution 啦，係啦，咁其實Workspace ONE 主要咧，其實佢可以喺個 device help 嗰度啦，同埋其實佢嗰個access control 嗰度咧，本身就 Workspace ONE 可以做到咯， 咁又其實咧，我哋加埋Workspace ONE 嘅 intelligence 係啦，咁就可以咧做一啲 automation 嘅。舉個例子就係話，可能Workspace ONE 其實佢就會見得到隻機可能佢係嗰個vulnerability 係啦，咁又好高啊，甚至可能而家俾人 attack 緊嘅啊。咁其實佢呢個 Workspace ONE intelligence 佢就可以即刻我哋 PD 翻咗 action 啦，可能就係 trigger 翻叫Carbon Black。Carbon Black 去即刻去quarantine 咗我哋 device 係啊，等等呢啲咁嘅 action 啦，有啲 orchestration 嘅 workflow 咯，係啦，咁就係一個即係坐翻 Win 十啦或者 Mac 啦，可以將即係 Brain Workstation 同埋 Carbon Black 做一個 integration 咯。好，咁跟住咧就會去到我做翻個即係 demo 啦，去翻 App Control 嗰邊。好，咁呢度我個 vCenter 嗰個界面啦，你應該見到啦。咁其實我呢度有一隻 server 啦，叫做 App Control 嘅 server 嘅。咁一間會登入翻嗰個 Admin Console 嚇。咁另外你見到呢度有兩隻叫 CB-App Control 一同埋 CB-App Control 二咧嚇。咁呢個就係我嚟裝 App Control 嘅 agent 啦。咁一間可以做一啲 testing 嘅我哋。我呢度就登入咗呢、這個Carbon Black App Control 嘅 server 啦。咁呢個就係嗰、那個server 嗰、那個。server 嗰個界面嚟嘅，係啦，咁呢個係一啲即係個 home page 啲dashboard 啦，等等啦，即係有啲咩機裝嘅 agent 啦，有冇啲咩 alert 啦，等等。咁其實我哋一般咧可以去翻 access 啦，跟住 computer 嚇，咁呢度你會見到咧，我嗰兩隻機嘅，係啦，即係 CB-App Control 一同埋 App Control 二啦。咁誒最主要咧，就是、你要睇翻呢度啦。我落咗條咩 policy 係啦，咁我呢度咧譬如Carbon Black 嘅 App Control 一呢個啦嚇 ，App Control 二先啦 ，App Control 二啦，咁佢會落咗一條叫做 Remote Workforce Protection 嘅 policy 嚟嘅，咁你可以 click 翻落去嚇，咁我就會 show 翻其實呢條 policy 咧，其實我哋而家做過啲乜嘢嘅，係啦，咁咧我首先咧你可以睇翻呢度啦，我嘅 Enforcement Level 咧其實就係 low 嘅。係啦，呢、這個 low 嘅意思咧，就係話咧，頭先我講過啦，我哋裝 app control 之後，我哋會將你所有嘅 endpoint 嘅 file 咧去做翻即係掃一轉嘅，係啦。咁咧呢個 low 嘅意思咧，佢就話 monitor unapproved 嚇，即係啲 unapproved 嘅 file 咧，其實我哋都係會照俾佢 run 嘅，係啦。咁但係咧就會monitor 住，即係我哋會記錄低，係啦。咁譬如如果係一個prompt medium 咧就會係prompt 嘅信息出嚟啦，咁呢個係一個 unapproved 嘅 file 啦，嚇你咪即係 run 啦咁。咁如果通常一般咧，如果我哋做一個 lockdown 咧，就會係 set 到呢個 control 嘅 enforcement level 就會 set 到 high 嘅，係啦。high 嘅意思咧，咁就話所有 unapproved 嘅 file 咧都唔可以行噶啦，咁樣。咁我呢條 policy 咧 set 咗係 low 嘅。咁下面咧你會見到有一大堆咧。我哋下面咧，其實我哋仲有好多 rules 可以 set 嘅，例如咧呢、這個叫rapid config 啦，呢個 rapid config 咧，其實就係我啱啱提到一啲 predefined 嘅一啲 policy 係可以幫你做到一啲fileless 嘅一啲 protection 嘅，係啦。例如啦，第一條呢個就係一個 browser protection 啦，嚇。咁咧佢呢條 policy 咧，佢就話其實所有你喺個 browser 度 download 來嘅 file 咧。其實我哋都唔可以俾佢 execute 嘅，係啦，或者係俾佢 modify 嗰啲 host file 啦，係啦，或者 modify 啲 browser 嘅 registry entry 啦，嚇，咁其實呢個就係個 browser protection 啦。咁另外其實就會係一啲crypto mining 嘅 protection 啦，呢個都落咗嘅。咁其實我哋撳呢個 icon 咧，就可以睇得到嚇，其實呢個呢條crypto mining protection 嘅 policy 啦，其實佢裏邊有啲咩行緊嘅，係啦。咁其實咧，佢背後嘅原理咧就係話佢當然我們可以自己 customize 的 rules， 因為隨著時間可能這些 parameter 更改的，即例如可能我們見到一些crypto mining 的 software， 它本身它裡面呢其實會有一些這樣的字眼在裡面，比如 streamer data、 CPU miner.exe 啊這些等等呢，其實我們一見到這些東西就會做 block 了，這樣就不讓它走了，比如例如我們見到一些command line 嘅嚇 ，command line 其實佢裏邊可能有啲叫提到一啲叫 con base 嘅字眼啦，係啦，algo 啦嚇呢啲咧，我哋又會即刻做一個 blocking 嘅 啊，咁呢啲都係針對一啲我哋叫fileless 嘅 protection attack 啊嘅一啲 protection 啦。咁呢個就係針對 crypto mining。咁其實本身你見到咧，其實個 rapid config 下面咧，其實佢已經好多啲 predefined 好嘅一啲 policy 啦。啊，譬如針對譬如 Microsoft Office 啊、Teams 啊，嚇呢只係一隻 malware 嚟嘅。嚇，咁譬如啲 PowerShell protection 啊等等啦，ransomware protection 啊等等。咁呢條 policy 咧叫 remote workforce 啦，係啦。咁其實我而家就落咗去嗱，呢條 policy 咧應該就係落咗去 App Control 二嘅，係啦，咁我去翻 App Control 二隻機啦，係啦，係啦。咁咧，其實佢嗰個 enforcement 係 low 嘅，咁其實就係話咧，其實我大部分嘅 software 咧，基本上我都可以隨意喺度用嘅，係啦，即係譬如我上網啊，嗰啲係冇問題嘅，全部都係啦。Google 啊咁樣嚇，咁但係咧我之前咧就喺個上網啦，咁就 download 咗download 咗有幾個software 落嚟啦，咁想安裝啦，係啊，咁例如係可能係 Putty 啦，係啦，咁譬如你 double click 嘅時候咧，你會見到咧佢會即刻block 咗㗎，係啦，係啦，咁佢意思係咩咧？佢話就因為你個 Carbon Black App Control block 咗，係啦，因為咧其實我哋咧係我係block 呢個係個 browser protection 頭先嘅 policy 嘅。係，因為我呢個係上網 download 嚟嘅 software 係啦，咁所以我就唔可以 run 啦，咁樣咯，係啦，咁呢個就會咁樣 block 咗咯。咁其實所有喺online 嘅一啲程式啊 download 嚟都唔可以 run 噶啦，咁樣。咁另一個咧想 demo 到嘅咧就係、是、譬如有開翻個 command prompt 啦，係啦，係啦，可能 IP config 啦，ping 啊，呢啲咁嘅。command 咧都可以下到嘅，咁但系譬如如果真系有人入侵啦，佢真系中咗木马啦吓，咁佢一般咧有啲黑客咧入侵咗之后咧，咁佢就可能会想改你一啲 registry 嘅资料咧，可能 point 翻一啲 address 咁样，系啦，系，咁亦都可以咧挡到嘅，系啦，咁呢啲都有啲可能系 fileless 嘅 attack 啦，我哋叫做。系啦，咁其实我哋可以落咗呢啲 agent 吓，你可以照即系继续平时，一般我哋 allow 嗰个程式就可以用你机啦，系啦，或者一啲特别嘅 policy 我都可以落翻去就 protect 翻吓，咁呢个都系一个即系一啲 com 呢个就系command prompt 嗰个 PowerShell protection 啊，头先你 policy 咧佢就会挡到呢啲咁嘅 attack 咯。我哋第二条 policy 咧，就会系譬如我哋有一条叫critical server 啦吓。我可以 click 落去啦，見到critical server 咧，佢其實咧佢就呢、这個 rapid 佢咧今次咧佢嗰個control 咧就會 set 咗一個 high 嘅 enforcement level 嘅嚇，咁、即係所有唔 approve 嘅 software 咧都係唔行得嘅。咁另外咧就係話我哋今次嘅 rapid config 咧，咁我就就冇你見到得三條嘅啫，係啦 PowerShell protection 啦嚇，咁你就冇一條。冇咗一個頭先嗰條 browser protection 嗰啲 policy 嘅嚇，咁換言之，其實我網上面 download 嘅嘢應該就可以下到嘅。咁我哋去翻 app control 入去 server 啦。我哋又再試下行一下嗰個 CMD 嗰個嘅嘢。因為我哋有落到頭先有落到 PowerShell Protection 啦，咁亦都係一樣啦，都係行唔到嘅。咁譬如今次，譬如我上網啦，想 download 咗個Notepad++ 落嚟啦，想做安裝嘅，咁咧其實你就會見到佢 block 咗啦，佢話因為咧呢個 file 咧係 not approved 嘅，係啦，因為頭先咧我 set 咗條policy 去 high 啊嘛，嗰個 control 個 enforcement level，咁就話所有唔 approved 嘅 file 都唔行得啦。咁其實我真係要裝喎，咁我點做咧？其實我哋可以咧就 send 一個 request，係啦，send 一個 request，我哋可以 send 一個 request 咧俾 IT admin 嘅，係啦，咁就可以 submit。 咁其實咧，譬如我 user 啦，咁我 submit 咗一個 request 之後咧，其實咧我哋嘅 IT admin 咧，咁佢就會喺一個 AWS 嘅 approval request 嗰度咧，佢就會即刻見到一個叫 not resolved 嘅一個request 啦，就係 testing 啦嚇，就話原來有個 user 佢想裝呢個 Loop Pass Plus Plus 咁樣啦，咁我可以 click 翻落去咯。系啦，咁其实佢会 show 翻晒呢个资料嘅，系啦，其实就话佢会见得到系呢个 file 系实啊 proof 啦吓，我想装一个乜嘢嚟噶啦，究竟吓，咁呢个其实系一个咩 software 啦，系 Loop++ 啦吓，个咩 version 啦，系啦，见到下面咧呢、这个就系 Carbon Black Trust，呢个就话头先我个 file 嗰个 reputation service 啊，就系话十分，其实呢个 file 有几多分咧吓？Carbon Black 另外一个 Threat Intelligence 嘅，系啦，都系话睇翻呢个 file 系咪毒嚟嘅，大家呢个系咪毒啦，系啦，或者嗰个 trust 出事嘅 file 啦，咁我可以睇完呢啲资料之后咧，我哋再决定咧我点样做嘅，系啦，究竟我哋呢边我哋就可以做我哋 action 啦，action 呢个见到其实我哋可以 approve 个 file locally 啦，locally 就我净系 approve 呢个 file 喺呢部机份嘅啫，globally 就系我成即系所有 endpoint 都 allow 啦，或者可以 ban 咗佢啦，等等等吓。咁咧，我今次就會係 approve 呢個 file locally 啦。咁 option 我可以留個 comment 啦，咁 OK 啦。咁我就 solve 到嗰個 request 噶啦，係啦，咁亦都係完咗啦。咁咧，而家去翻嗰個 Carbon Black 嘅App Control 一嗰度啦。咁其實咧，我哋就可以再，因為我哋個 policy 一落去咧，就需要少少時間嘅。咁應該係等一等咧，佢就可以安裝到噶啦。咁你喺呢個時間咧，可以介紹多個 function 啦。咁另外咧，其實我哋仲頭先就講咗一啲基本嘅 policy，啲 file blocking 嘅 rules 啦。咁另外咧，我哋有啲另一啲 software 嘅 rules 咧，我哋有叫 directory 嘅 rules 嘅。係啦，directory 嘅 rules 咧就話我哋可以 create 一個叫 trusted directory 嘅。咁咧，我呢度就 create 咗一個，譬如每一個頭先嗰兩隻機啦，有個叫C drive 嘅 temp 嘅 folder 咁啊叫 trusted directory。換言之咧，就話所有 file 只要佢擺咗喺呢個 directory 入邊咧，佢就係 trusted 嘅啦，咁佢就可以 run 嘅啦，咁樣呢個就係 trusted directory 嘅意思咯。咁其實咧呢、这個有啲咩 use case 咧？好多時就係話可能我哋有啲 developer 係需要。系需要即系工作嘅佢哋啲机吓，咁但系又装 app control 啦，咁就即系好多 software 都 block 晒啦。咁嗰时有时想即系方便佢哋自己有时做嘢啦，要安装一啲程式啦，咁我又可以将呢啲 software 咧就直接摆咗喺一个呢个 trusted directory 啦，系啦，咁佢就可以佢就可以 execute 呢、这个file 啦，吓，咁就唔使下下话即系所有嘢都要 approve 咁样。嗱，你见到啦，而家咧我哋呢个 Loop Pass Plus 已经可以安装得到噶啦。咁呢個就係即係頭先嗰個一般 approve 個 file 嘅流程啦，即係點樣做 application control 啦。咁第二個就譬如你見到 putty 啦，而家 putty 我都係not approve 嘅呢個 file 嚇。咁我哋可以試下咧將 putty 其實我又擺翻喺嗰個 C drive 嗰個 temp 嗰個 folder 入邊啦。咁我將個係啦 file copy 入去啦。咁呢個都係要少少時間啦，咁即係等一等咁佢就會又係可以 run 到咁呢個就係一個即係 trusted directory 嘅一個係啦嘅 usage 咯，可以話係啦咁樣。可能再等一陣啦，咁大致上就係咁啦，係啦，咁希望即係今日可以有個簡單 demo 啦，即係可以俾大家即係 visualize 到下究竟其實原來Carbon Black 嘅 App Control 呢個產品究竟佢係即係主要其實個功能係做啲咩咧或者其實佢可以有啲咩 protection 去俾到我哋咧，即係個 on premises 嘅 solution 啦咁樣咁希望今日嘅即係呢個原來可以俾大家一個概念啦即係知道俾大家認識下即係咩 Carbon Black 佢哋 on premises 呢樣個產品。嘅功能性啦，同埋一啲即係基本嘅係啦，一啲 usage 啊等等啦。咁如果大家有咩問題咧，其實而家就可以喺嗰個chat 嗰度留言啦，係啦，或者有個只有 contact 嘅，可以直接email 俾我都可以嘅。 如果冇問題嘅話咧，就今天就去到呢度啦，呢個 webinar 嚇，咁啊多謝大家參與，拜拜。